Okay, we're doing a one motor retrofit at the Driftwood Brewing Company in Washington, Missouri. Here's the auxiliary walk-in cooler in the back of the restaurant. Has a one fan evaporator inside. Okay, we're inside and here's the Russell unit with the single fan. We've actually changed out the motor. We put in the Azure 3.3. This is a two-speed application. We have the thermistors installed on either side of the expansion valve. We're not actually measuring air temperature in this application. We're actually measuring the temperature change on the refrigerant line. Okay, you can see the thermistors here on either side of the expansion valve. They're wrapped in blue tape, and they're actually sensing the refrigeration cycle of the unit. Okay, the refrigeration cycle has been turned off and you can now hear the fan motor slowing down to 1,000 RPMs. And this is being controlled by the thermocouples on either side of the expansion valve. And the motor will run at this lower speed now until there's another call for cool. Compressor will come on and the thermocouples will sense the differential across the expansion valve, and then the motor will speed back up to 1550. And now there's been a call for refrigeration and the motor is speeding back up to 1550. It's pretty quick. We would adjust the temperature differential using Bluetooth if we wanted to fine-tune how quickly the motor responds to the compressor.